last strings, but you understand, right?
I remember riding down an old earth road that day. Mom and Dad were in the front seat, brother and I would sit and play. And as we drove onto the grounds, I remember that place. As we walked into the church, I heard the sound of amazing grace. Walk up and take his stand. He called the service into order with a prayer. By the time he was finished, you knew God was surely there. Those days for me will still live on, and I'm thankful for the things that I was shown. As a child, I learned young that you reap just what you sow.
Thank you very much. It is a pleasure to have Mom with us. She's, isn't that a treat? Yeah, that's a real treat.
It's a treat for me to be here. I've heard such wonderful things about this church, and now I know it's really true. You people are great, and you're great to play to.
Praise God.
We always say Mom plays, she just started playing this auto harp last year, and now she plays the harp, so she thinks she's an angel.
Like old Daniel in the lion's den, I felt that way before, for my ship was tossed and turned upon Lycee. Then I prayed to my Savior, and he answered me once more, calling, come, my faithful servant, follow me.
Follow me.
Follow me, and through life's valleys I'll go with you. Follow me.
Follow me,
and by your side I'll always be.
So if your heart is full of doubt, and you don't know what to do, he'll say,
come, my faithful servant, follow me. Now my friends, the Lord is coming in the twinkling of an eye. As he comes down from the clouds, you'll clearly see that with outstretched arms and nail-scarred hands, he welcomes me on home, calling, come, my faithful servant, follow me.
Follow me.
Follow me, and through life's valleys I'll go with you. Follow me.
Follow me,
and by your side I'll always be.
So when your heart is full of doubt, and you don't know what to do, he'll say,
come, my faithful servant, follow me. Follow me.
Follow me.
When the trumpet of the Lord shall sound, and time shall be no more, and the morning breaks eternal bright and fair, when the saved of earth shall gather over on the other shore, and the roll is called up yonder I'll be there. There's a little mountain church in my thoughts of yesterday, where friends and family gathered for the Lord, where an old-fashioned preacher taught that straight and narrow way for what few coins the congregation could afford. Dressed in all our Sunday best, we sat on pews of solid oak, and I remember how our voices filled the air, with Mama sounding like an angel on those high soprano notes. When the roll is called, yonder I'll be there. Looking back now, that the little mountain church house has become my life's cornerstone. It was there in that little mountain church house I first heard the words to base my life upon. All-day Sunday singing, with dinner on the ground, many were the souls that were revived, with brothers and the sisters who'd gone on to glory land, slept in peace in that maple grove nearby. Looking back now, that little mountain church house has become my life's cornerstone. It was there in that little mountain church house
I first heard the words to base my life upon. Thank you very much.
Where is he?
Okay, there he is. Okay, we're going to switch, and he's going to play a little guitar now, and we want to do a song that tells what we do. It's a good idea to do this when you get into certain situations. In fact, the Bible says pray without ceasing. And so we're going to sing about how we, many, many times, we steal away and pray. Yeah. I'll turn the volume up.
Sure.
So, like I was saying, oh, yeah, there's a big difference there.
Mm. Better?
1, 2. Yep.
Any better? Any more?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm glad to do it. We'll do it and tell you.
1, 2.
All
yeah.
Wrong. Mm. That ain't better at all? No.
I say a word I shouldn't say. Let me tell you what I do, and it brings a blessing too. I just steal away somewhere and pray. I just steal away. I just steal away. And I ask the blessed Lord to lead the way. I just steal away. I just steal away. I just steal away somewhere and pray. Oftentimes I'm made to bow my head in shame at some idle thought or deed along life's way. But I never am ashamed of my Savior's precious name. I just steal away somewhere and pray. I just steal away. I just steal away, and I ask the blessed Lord to lead the way. I just steal away, I just steal away, I just steal away somewhere and pray. Savior always hears and answers prayer, and he gives me many blessings every day. So when I have tried my best and I fail to pass the test, I just steal away somewhere and pray. I just steal away, I just steal away, and I ask the blessed Lord to lead the way. I just steal away, I just steal away, I just steal away somewhere and pray. I just steal away somewhere and pray.
We're going to make Bob work a little bit with that camera. We got to get give her a little more space.
Still can't hear?
You still can't hear. By golly, let me fix that.
We have a new tape, but it's not out yet. Just a couple more weeks. We do have the one that we did last year that's on CD this year. God Has Been Good. So if anybody wanted a CD, we do have that. And if anybody wanted one of our new ones, it's going to be a two-CD CD. And it's going to have some from our other tapes, but also some new songs that we do as well.
We'd like to sing a song now about the miracle. And I think Pastor's already talked about it this morning, about the change in your heart that takes place when you accept Jesus Christ as your Savior. That is a tremendous, tremendous miracle. And the miracle that can be fabricated by nobody but Almighty God. He's the only one that can change a man's heart. So. Well, now I've seen it in the Bible, and I've read time after time of how Jesus took the water and he turned it into wine. Oh, how I wish I'd been a witness when he made the blind man see. Praise God, I saw the miracle that he made just for me. I saw the miracle when Jesus saved my soul. Oh, how he made a brand new heart out of one so tired and old. I didn't see him walk on water, but I know now that it's so. Praise God, I saw the miracle when Jesus saved my soul. Like Nicodemus, and I did not understand. I said, Lord, I'm not a baby, how can I be born again? And then I prayed and he forgave me, and I read John 3:16. All at once my eyes were opened, he made the blind man see. I saw the miracle when Jesus saved my soul. Oh, how he made a brand new heart out of one so tired and old. I didn't see him walk on water, but I know now that it's so. Praise God, I saw the miracle when Jesus saved my soul.
You know, a few years ago, my husband and I were going through a real troubled time. We thought we had lost everything that we had worked for all our life. And one day we was feeling so discouraged, and we was asking the Lord, why, how come? We've tried to serve you all this, you know, pity party, so to speak. And finally we said, let's sit down and just make a list of all the blessings on one side and all the negatives on the other. And you know, the blessings far outweighed and outcounted the negatives. So anytime you get discouraged, and the Lord does take us through deep waters for sometimes 2 or 3 years in a row, And just sit down and make your list, and it comforts your heart. I've heard count your blessings, name them one by one, yet my heart is rejoicing when I think of all he's done. I've tried to name them, but it's plain to see, and I found I can't count all my blessings. Over and over, my Father gives his love, shower blessing pouring from above. He grants my desires, supplies all my needs, and I found I can't count all my blessings is with me all the time. He smiles when I'm happy. He hears me when I cry. I'm just so thankful for all he's given me, and I found I can't count all my blessings. Over my Father gives his love, showers of blessing pouring from above. He grants my desires, supplies all my needs, and I found I can't count all my blessings. And I found I can't count all my blessings.
Thank you very much. What a wonderful song. Mom always does a good job of that. She always steals the show. We get rather upset with her.
To live 69 years to do it, though.
Yeah, it's really something. It's kind of like the tax system, isn't it? The little kids steal the show, they get away scot-free, and then as they get older, they get away with everything, you know, they do everything. But those of us right in the middle, we seem to carry the weight, you know? Am I in the right key? Key of D, right?
Is the one way to bypass the grave. And the first step to heaven, is knowing your loss.
Knowing your loss.
And the highway to glory,
highway to glory,
is the way of the cross.
It's the way of the cross.
You can hand him your burden the moment you see that the first step to heaven,
first step to heaven,
is down on your knees. all you believers who've answered the Good Shepherd's call. Flood the chasm of darkness with the light that can save one and all. Not a soul crosses Jordan on the strength of their money or deeds. That mansion up yonder is reserved for those who believe. And the first step to heaven,
first step to heaven,
is knowing your law,
knowing your law.
And the highway to glory,
highway to glory,
is the way of the cross,
the way of the cross.
You can hand him your burden the moment you see that the first step to heaven,
first step to heaven,
is down on your knees. You can hand him your burden the moment you see that the first step to heaven,
first step to heaven,
is down on your knees. I shall not bear this cross through yon city when the burdens of life I lay down. And when I knock on the portals of heaven, I will trade the old cross for a crown. And though this cross oftentimes has been heavy, and all fortune on me begins to frown, yet how happy I'll be over yonder when I trade the old cross for a crown. And I will trade the old cross for a crown. When the burdens of life I lay down, when those pearly gates for me shall swing open, I will trade the old cross for a for my Savior will at last one day when he calls me lay down.